You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is t equals negative 18 over 11. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the t. Divide both sides by negative 11. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. And so the final result is t equals negative 18 over 11.